Now we have to find the sum for the given question, and given questions, let's formulate it first. Now, given, it is written that we are starting from J, taking J as a 1, and maximum it is 10, value of J is 10, for 1 upon 2 raised to power J minus 1. Again, summation for starting from first up to going for J as a 10, 1 upon 5 raised to power J plus 1. Now this shows that we are having two different series. Okay. Now, to this part first, for this one, what we can write it now? 1 upon 2 raised to power 0. J is 1, 1 minus 1 is 0. So first term is 1 upon 2 raised to power 0 plus 1 upon 2 raised to power 1 plus 1 upon 2 raised to power 2, like this, plus 1 upon 2 raised to power 9. Remember this thing, this is 9, 10 minus 1. Okay, for the second part, plus. Now here we are having 1 upon 5 raised to power 2. J is 1, 1 plus 1 is 2. Okay. Plus 1 upon 5 raised to power 3 plus 1 upon 5 raised to power 4, like this. Plus 1 upon 5 raised to power 11. Is it clear? Now remember one thing, for this part, for this part. Now here, first term is 1 because anything raised to power 0 is 1, and r is 1 by 2. Okay. For this part, here a is 1 upon 5 whole the power 2, and r is 1 upon 5. Okay. So now let's proceed it using Sn is equal to a 1 minus r raised to power n upon 1 minus r, as r is less than 1 in both the cases. Okay, so we are having now 1 with 1 minus 1 upon 2 whole the power 10 upon 1 minus 1 by 2 plus 1 upon 5 square with 1 minus 1 upon 5 whole the power 10 upon 1 minus 1 by 5. Now remember one thing, on counting, these terms will be 10 and these terms will be 10. Okay. So what the result we are getting now? Here it will be twice of 1 minus 1 upon 2 raised to power 10 plus 1 upon 25 into 5 by 4 into 1 minus 1 upon 5 raised to power 10. Okay. So this is equal to 2, 1 minus 1 upon 2 raised to power 10 plus 1 upon 20. 1 upon 20, 1 minus 1 upon 5 raised to power 10. This is the answer.